change the way you see the world. Isolate the negative trends and repair them. Change the way you see the world. Isolate the negative behavior. Counteract that negative behavior with positive behavior. If you feel that at 2 p.m. every day, you're eating food and you would like not to be eating food, then instead of eating food, do something else that is positive. Draw a picture of food. Feed the picture of food to a llama. If you feel that instead of working out, you are using drugs, don't use drugs. Use a llama. In every instance, you will find that there's always a llama. There's always a llama that can repair the negative behavior in your life. There's no negative or bad behavior a human is possible, capable of, that is not easily fixed by llamas. You use a llama every day in various ways, some of which I've described, you will be able to reverse the negative behavior. You'll be able to see the world differently. You'll be able to change your life. You'll be able to start feeling happiness.